Today, these three players are after big bucks. Little Hat will avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Press your luck. We're talking big bucks once again. We're going to have a lot of fun, guarantee you that. Right now, let's meet the three players vying for the big bucks, starting with our first player, Ken Hall. How are you, Ken?
Just fine, Peter.
Good. Ken, you are a student.
Arizona State University.
Arizona State. What's the nickname for Arizona State?
Sun Devils.
The Sun Devils.
Kind of look like the Whammy.
Oh, so you're used to dealing with them.
Yeah.
So you shouldn't have any problem at all. Well, good luck to you, Ken.
Thanks.
Good to have you with us. Our second player is our champ, Shequita Porter, for $13,798. Shequita, what's your plans for the all the bucks?
I just don't, it's just going to go, that's all I can say. It's just going to go.
And you're back for probably a little bit more, huh?
Oh, yes, I want lots more.
You wouldn't mind?
Yeah.
All right, good luck to you.
Thank you. Our third
player is Lela Petty. How are you, Lela? I'm fine, Lela. You are from where?
I'm from Colombia. But the best thing is that I am 40, and I just found out for my birthday that I'm going to be a grandma. And I'm so excited!
Congratulations, Lela. This is like the United Nations up here. We got Shequita, we've got Lela, and Ken. You're regular Ken. Good old Ken. All right? Where's Barbie?
Barbie?
No.
In the audience.
Oh, Barbie's actually out here. Is that what you're saying? You want to play this game?
Yeah!
You know how to play this game?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
Then I don't have to tell you, right?
No, nope.
Let's play it then. All right, here we go. According to etiquette expert Amy Vanderbilt, if a single woman has dinner in a bachelor's apartment without a chaperone, she's wise to leave by what time? Ken.
Midnight.
Is it midnight, 10 p.m., or 11 p.m., Shequita?
I'll go with midnight.
Midnight. What do
midnight.
You think, right? Amy says gals are wise to vacate a bachelor's pad by 12 midnight.
Oh,
yeah!
Wow.
Ken gets three. Shequita spin, Lela spin. You sound like you all know so much about it. Shequita, did that ever happen? Did that predicament ever present itself to you?
No, baby, no.
What about Lela?
Oh, no, I came home anytime I wanted.
Ken, I won't ask because I don't want to know. You know what I mean, Ken? You knew it too quickly. All right. What is the only proper patriotic way to dispose of an unusable American flag? Lela.
Fold it.
All right. Is it fold it, bury it, or burn it? Ken?
I say burn it.
What do you think, Shequita?
I think it's burn it, too.
Yeah, dispose of an unusable American flag. It's only proper to burn it.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes!
Ken goes to four, Shequita to two. Lela, spin. Yeah, the key is unusable as opposed to just putting it away. All right. Third question. According to the familiar expression, what does one make while the sun shines? Evidently not much. How about it? Would you like it multiple choice?
Yes.
Well, I'll give you a break. If you're right, you get a spin. What does one make while the sun shines? Is it hay, honey, or oats, Ken?
Hay.
Hay. What do you think, Shequita?
Hay.
What do you think,
hay.
Lela? Hay. You with the, while the sun shines, one makes hay.
All right.
Ken goes to five, Shequita to three, and Lela to two. Last question. According to a poll in Restaurants and Institutions magazine, I know you all get it, what is the preferred alcoholic beverage at lunchtime? Ken.
Long Island iced tea.
Is it Long Island iced tea, beer, or wine, Shequita?
I think it's beer.
What do you think it is, Lela?
Wine.
You want to answer again, Ken? You can't. It happens to be beer. And Ken takes the time. Shequita goes to four and Lela to two. And bring Ken a Long Island iced tea before we get back. Will you please? the boards and whammies. Stay away from the whammies. You want to win this round because if you do, you play last in the final round. You know about your remaining spins passing, and you know what happens with four whammies. Now, before we go to Lela, who lead us off, Ken, is a Long Island iced tea the favorite drink in Arizona?
No, I should have known that.
I just, what is not in it? Because I understand it contains everything. Do you know what's in it?
Not in it?
Yeah, it's got triple sec, vodka, Cointreau, scotch, rum. It's got everything in it. So I guess if that's the favorite drink at Arizona State University, I hope there's only afternoon classes, because if it's in the morning, you know what I mean? So now we all know. I love it. Lela, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
It's a wild and crazy game.
Yes. Big box. No whammy. Stop
at 300 a spin. $300, Lela. Stop at 5 1/4. That's 8.5. One spin left, Lela.
No whammy. Big box, stop.
Stop it. Move one space to a bumper pool table or 200 in a spin.
The bumper pool table.
You got it. Worth $1,001. 1826. Now, Lela, before we move on, I just want to make sure you understand something. We want energy in this show, so don't lay back so much.
Oh, no. Don't worry about it, Peter.
Good.
Okay.
All right. Let's go to Shequita with four spins. Are you ready? Here we go.
No whammy, stop!
Stop at $500. Three spins, 507 plates, here we go.
Seems like I'm getting my voice back so I can yell louder. No whammy, stop!
Stop at $550, 1,052 spins. Press your pass, here we go. Lela doesn't hide her emotions at all. She's very delighted with the whammy. Shequita, on the other hand, is not. One spin left. Shequita, you want to go again?
I'm going.
Here we go.
Please, no whammy. I need
your
big butt. Stop.
Stop. Whammy. Shequita, two whammies, no dollars, no more spins. We go to Ken with five spins. You ready, Ken?
I'm ready.
All right.
This is for Arizona State University. Come on, big bucks, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at $750, second place, four spins, Ken.
This is my fraternity, Sigma Nu. All right, come on, big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at bicycles, Ken. Those bicycles are valued at $470, $1,220. Evidently, there's some non-Sigma News in the audience. Three spins. Are you ready, Ken?
Yeah, I'm going. I'm going to go. All right, big bucks. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $400. $1,620. $206 less than Lela and Chief. Ken's passing him to Lela.
You're
ready, Lela?
Yes.
They're yours, and here we go.
No whammies, no whammies. Big bucks, stop.
You have one spin left. You can either take it or pass it to Ken. It's up to you.
I'm going to take it.
You're going to take it. Looking for bucks. Here we go. Lela's
going. Big bucks.
Stop. $0, Lela. Shequita, $0. And Ken with $16.20. You have first place advantage. We're coming right back after this for a whole round. Don't go away. And if they match, wow, it's spin time, right?
Right.
Are you ready? Here we go. High, low, normal. What type of waistline does an empire or empire dress have? Lela.
Hi.
Is it high, low, or normal, Ken?
I'll say high.
What do you say, Shequita?
I'm going to say normal.
Well, an empire dress has a high waistline. Yeah. Ken gets a spin, and Lela three. Well done. Out of every three readers surveyed by Good Housekeeping magazine, how many had microwave ovens? Lela?
Two.
Is it 2, 1, or 3, Ken?
I'm going to say 3.
What are you going to say, Shequita?
2.
Of every 3 good housekeeping readers, 2 had microwave oven. And Shequita gets a spin, and Lela goes to 6. Here we go. The American unit of money is the dollar, and the British unit is a pound. But what is the Japanese unit of money called, Ken?
The yen.
Is it the yen, the su, or the sushi, Shequita?
Yen.
What do you think, Lela?
The yen.
Yes, the Japanese pay for their treasures in yen. Ken goes to 4, Shequita to 2, Lela to 7. Last question. Here's some comic strip trivia for you. What color hair does Little Orphan Annie have? Shequita.
Red.
Is it red, yellow, or black, Ken?
Red.
What do you think, Lela?
Red.
Little Orphan Annie has red hair. Ken goes to 5. Shequita to 5. Lela to 8. And as an athlete, there's going to be more big bucks. Good time for all is going to be had. Is worth more than $5,000. Don't forget the whammy. I'm sure you won't. Ken, you'll play last because you won round one. And Shequita, you'll go first with $0, 5 spins, 2 whammies.
Okay,
are you ready?
We need it. I need this. Big buck. Please don't whammy. I don't need you no more. Stop
at 750 and a spin. You're living right. 5 spins, 750.
I'm going. Please. I'm going to press my luck. No whammies. Stop
at $2,000.
First
place, four spins.
I'm going.
Right.
Please don't whammy. I don't need you.
Stop.
Look out, Bird. Look out, Kareem. Look out, Magic.
Yeah, I know, Shequita. You have 3 whammies, no dollars, 3 spins. 1 more whammy, you'll be out of the game.
I'm going, Peter. I'm going.
All right.
I'm
looking for Bucks here. Here she goes.
Please don't whammy. I need you, car. Please don't whammy.
Trips?
Not that one.
No, but you have a lot of money to take with you, so
don't feel too badly.
You're out of the game. Let's go to Lela with 8 spins. Are you ready, Lela?
Yes. All right. Stop
at 17:15. First place, 7 spins, Lela.
Stop
at 25:50. 6 spins.
We got the cheese, pepperoni, tomato, sauce. I got some spaghetti.
Lela, you are where Shequita was a little while ago, which is $0, 3 whammies, 5 spins, 1 more whammy, and you'll be out of the game. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go for it.
All right, Lela.
Big bucks.
Stop at 1,500 and a spin.
Big bucks, stop!
Stop at $800. Yeah. $2,300, first place. 4 spins, Lela.
Big bucks, no whammy. I'm going. Yeah, big bucks, no whammy, stop!
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. $3,300, 4 spins.
Can
you go again?
I'm going. Big bucks, no whammy, stop!
Stop at 3,000. Stop at 700 and a spin. Now, Lela, you have $7,000. You have 4 spins and you have 3 whammies. 1 more whammy, you'll be out of the game. What do you want to do?
I'm going to pass.
You're going to pass. Ken, 4 to you. You got him, 1620. You got it. Here we go.
All right, big bucks. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. 2123 spins. Here we go.
I'm going, come on, big bucks, come on, no whammies, this is for my big brothers here, stop!
Stop and move on space to the Virgin Islands or 500 in a spin.
Virgin Islands.
Now you got it. Virgin Islands. The value is $3,253.
Oh, wow.
5373. Second place, two spins. Here we go.
No whammies. No whammies. Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at 750. Woo! 6,000. 1, 2, 3. One more spin you have to take. Get your cut.
All right. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Big bucks. No whammies. This is for Harrington. Come on. Stop.
Stop at 750. All right. Get your vote of the ready. 6873. About $127 separates you and Lela. You have five spins.
I'm gonna go another one.
All right, spin's gonna roll.
Let's
here we go.
Let's go. Come on, big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $500. 73, Ken. Four spins. Oh, Lela. One whammy makes Ken the champ.
No whammies, no
here we
whammies.
Go, Lela.
No whammies, no whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. $11,000. Lela, three more spins. Three more. Here we go.
Stop.
Advance this space to $2,500. Just the one of the women on that one, Lela. $13,500. Two more. Here we go. Stop at $750 and a spin. Lela, $14,250. We have one more spin. You have to take. Here comes Ken. Two spins, you have 16,046, and you're passing them to Ken. Two spins, Ken. About $9,000 separates you and Lela. Here you go, Ken. Are you ready?
Big bucks, make a comeback. Come on, big bucks, come on. No whammy, stop.
Stop at $500. 7873, Ken. There is now a separation of about $8,200 between you and Lela, which means you'll have to get something that gives you an additional spin to stay in the game. If you don't, Lela's the champ. Are you ready, Ken? Are you ready, Lela?
I'm ready. Come
big
on.
Big spin. Here we go.
Ken, Lela. Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. You're still in the game, Ken. 85, 73. Oh, Lela. Spin is passed back to you. $16,046 rides on. One spin. Avoid the whammy. You'll win the game, Lela. And Lela. Stop it. Here's the place. 15 rounds. And now get it, Lela. You get the champion with
totals $1,796 combined with the $15,750 in cash you won gives you a grand total, Lela, of $17,546. Congratulations!
Lela, what a game, what a win. $17,546. How do you feel?
Oh, Peter, I am so excited. I'm going to buy everything my daughter needs for her baby.
Oh, that sounds terrific. And you're going to come back, Lela. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Shequita, you're leading us with $13,795.
Right.
Congratulations.
Okay, thank you.
And Ken, you're leading us with some nice prizes. And thanks for being with us. Say hello to all the Sun Devils for us. Until next time, this is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for bristling your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience will receive Poland's Eliminator Plus self-propelled lawnmower with advanced mulching and bagging feature that definitively eliminates the hard work from yard work from Poland's. And here's what we have for our departing contestants: a tote bag and Diet Shasta. Now with a great taste of NutraSweet and more flavors to make you say, I want a pop. Diet Shasta plus Archway Homestyle Oatmeal Cookies. One of America's favorites, always fresh in your store. The taste of Archway's Oatmeal Cookies has America yumming. And zero in on the action with these 35mm binoculars. It includes high-powered insta-focus with bright, sharp image. Also, Tootsie Pops, the only pop with a real Tootsie Roll center. And Tootsie Rolls, the only chocolatey candy bar that lasts a long time. And now there's an easy way to deep clean your carpets. Regina Steamer Carpet Cleaner. Lightweight, convenient, and affordable. And for new fashion looks, Leg Looks by Burlington. New colors, new textures in department and specialty stores. It isn't a look without Leg Looks. This is Rob Rennie, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.